Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use the effects button. Choose a picture. First the gray shade. Colorize. Contrast, brightness, and saturation. Brightness. Contrast. Saturation. Comma. Invert. Sepia. Tint. Thank you for watching this video.